Nice
speech, Teddy. Appreciate it.
Listen, you're gonna be commentated on him December 8th.
Okay. You say so. Alright, sure.
Okay. I'm telling you, never see mine like it.
All right. Teddy, real quick, how did Lomachenko look? How did Lomachenko look, Teddy?
What's that? How did Lomachenko look? Well, come on, yeah, ask a tougher question than that, will you?
Who do you think do against Mikey?
Lomachenko look like Neo in the Matrix. Wow. Where you can't touch him with anything. Yeah. You know, he doesn't just beat you physically.
He got hit with a
He beats you emotionally, spiritually. He takes your hope away. He breaks you down in degrees. Very few fighters do that. He doesn't do it with TNT. He does it with everything. He does it with a little this, a little that, technique, skills, you know, going upstairs, downstairs, counterpunching, pushing you forward, setting you up. I mean, he does every dimension he covers, and he demoralizes fighters. Very rarely do you see somebody who demoralizes a good, solid pro. And that's what he does. He reminds me of those kung fu movies where the guy goes, yeah, and he pulls the heart right out of the chest. And the guy's still standing there for a second.
He looks at
until he realizes, I'm dead.
Anyway, it's...